The UK is a very important player in the world in fintech, and they have put things in place that will help develop ideas and apps that would give customers more power with their own data.
My name is Professor Raj Rajarajan. I'm a professor of security engineering at City University of London. I'm also the program director for the MSc in Financial Technology and Systems. This program is the only one which is coming out from an engineering department, supported by colleagues from the business school and from the financial services sector. We go from the fundamentals of financial technology systems and then big data, cybersecurity, various risk assessment frameworks, as well as looking at different compliance issues for the banking sector.
My name is Gabriella Isas, and I am CEO and founder of GoodWith. We are helping young adults grow their financial competence and confidence as they enter the economy. The more creativity, the more different experiences that can come into the industry, the stronger the UK can be in fintech.
Students will get hands-on experience using the Bloomberg terminal to invest some cryptocurrencies to really understand how the world is changing in terms of investment and asset management. We are very close to the City of London, and that strategically positions us as a major player in this market. At the end of the program, you see graduates will be able to go into jobs varying from business systems analyst to typical compliance managers, risk managers, all the way to designing next generation challenger banking integrated systems. This is a great opportunity for anyone to upskill from the traditional banking, from various backgrounds, to move into a new area where you have a blended approach to come up with a new skill set.
If I have to give one piece of advice to people studying fintech, I would say explore, try it out, look at, research it, understand where you want to fit in, and try a few positions. You know, there are so many opportunities. The possibilities are endless for people.